so nice to be here in the land of Galen. We've been looking forward to this for so long, and it's here tonight. But first of all, let's give a little bit more love to Tesla. They're still here. And I like what you've done with the place, too, since we were here last time. Very nice. Also, since we were here last time, we recorded a brand new album. First time in 14 years, you might see the album cover up here. That's it. That's the mission. It's a concept album. That means it's a story. So whatever you do, do not shuffle. You know what I'm saying? Just listen to the whole thing. You've heard a little bit of it already. We're going to play one more for you right now. From the mission, this is Radio Silence.
Silence, so long, babe. No, no, no. And so we say it is time to turn this place into Paradise Theater!
Land they called the Ontario Place Forum.
There was a stage that the world revolved around. And I like to think the legacy of this song really was born there. Or maybe it's just right over there. I can't remember where it was. But here it is, reborn for the last couple of decades. It's a Styx song. And you're welcome to sing along.
Don't try.
Ladies and gentlemen. He came to celebrate, I came to celebrate, we all came to celebrate! And something we were celebrating last year that's kind of carried over to this year is the 40th anniversary of our biggest seller in North America, the Grand Illusion album. 6 million copies in the United States, 1 million of which were on 8-track tape. I know a vinyl's making a comeback, so I still got that pickup truck. Maybe that 8-track should just stay there. I don't know. Anyway, Mr. Simon, the bass drum, please. This one's from Side 2 of the Grand Illusion. It's all about the fleeting nature of... Miss America! We'll be right back.